Planet Fashion, it's time for Art Basel Miami, the largest art fair in the world. And every year for Art Basel, we do this huge event called Art Loves Fashion. We've been doing this for several years. We always have a couple thousand people. And the whole idea behind the event was really a celebration of design. Because, you know, we do events at London Fashion Week, Paris Fashion Week, Milan Fashion Week, Miami Fashion Week, all these fashion weeks, and those are pretty serious. But with our Art Loves Fashion event, we wanted to just take a look at all things design, including, of course, art. But we'll have singers and like new trendy bands and live performance art. We even had ballroom dancers from Dancing with the Stars. I mean, literally every type of artistic work that can happen, we put into this event. So it's super, super fun, super, super entertaining, and it's really one of my favorite events of the year. This year, we decided to do something different. We're always showing really editorial designers and couture designers at our Art Loves Fashion event. But I wanted to focus on the people behind the scenes at Planet Fashion. So we created an exhibit of fashion through history. It's a stylist view of fashion through the ages. So we touched on, you know, apparel from the Versailles era, from the 1920s, 1950s, 1980s, all this sort of stuff. And it was styled by Shervin McLean, who does styling for us behind the scenes at fashion weeks, and he does photo shoots, and he actually owns two salons of his own across the country, like one in Chicago and one in Miami. So he's a really big deal. And Carla Saavedra, who does art direction for Planet Fashion, and she's a great stylist. So I brought these two very different people with very different visions together to create this exhibit. And it's really kind of funny because even though they're so different, I was excited about that because I kind of feel like differences are where the magic happens. So along those lines of differences make magic, we also created a t-shirt line this year. And the t-shirt line is called the Unity Collection. And so we are going to display this t-shirt line at Art Loves Fashion. We were thinking how to style it, what should we do? And we decided to style it with floor length tulle ball gown skirts. And so it's like a juxtaposition between t-shirts and formal wear. And it's kind of a shout out to Sex and the City because Carrie wore something like that in one of the episodes. So, and that's every fashionista's favorite show of all time, right? Anyway, this Unity collection is available on our website, www.planetfashiontv.com. And it's really our little tiny step, sticking our toe into the waters of the political and cultural landscape of today. So we have some fun, sexy t-shirts with cute little slogans, and then we also have some t-shirts with a really serious message that we truly believe in and want to send out to everybody, which is that we as a human race are stronger together, and unity equals power. Let's go take a look at the photo shoot for the Art Basel magazine by Planet Fashion and our Art Loves Fashion event featuring our new t-shirt line and Fashion Through History exhibit. Here we go. Where you running to, going nowhere, in your bathing suit and neon hair, what's it all about? It's fading light.